or as I said, a generalist approach of the virus, and phase two is now has fitter viruses with increased, with arising out of increased host immunity due to previous infections. Now, we must keep in mind that variants of concern represent better adaptation to humans and triggered by human population. So it is not just something which the virus is doing. And therefore, everything which we can do to prevent the virus's spread, to lower its transmissibility, is absolutely very, very critical. So this is something which we need to look at going forward. Now, what next? Where does SARS coronavirus 2 go from here? A phase 3 is inevitable, given the high levels of circulating virus. But it's not clear on what time scale this phase 3 will occur. Hopefully, incrementally, but we should prepare for new waves. Previous infections and vaccines will cause adaptive pressure on the virus for new kinds of changes which try to escape it. And therefore, we should be prepared by scientifically to take care of that. First, we need to do what we need to do does not change because of the variants. Masks and distancing are critical and most effective. Given the higher transmissibility of some variants, this is most important, but it is the same message. The variants do not alter the message. The variants are transmitted the same way as the original strain. It does not have other properties of new kinds of transmission in the air or anything like that. It just infects humans in a manner which makes it more transmissible because it gains entry, makes more copies, and goes out again, the same way as the original one. Second, vaccines are effective against the current variants. Third, new variants will arise all over the world and in India too. While variants which increase transmission will likely plateau, immune evasive variants and those which lower or increase disease severity will arise going ahead. Finally, scientists in India and all over the world are working to anticipate these kinds of variants and act against them rapidly by early warning and developing modified tools. This is an intense research program which is happening in India and abroad.
If you like this video, share it and subscribe to Business Standard. For more news, views and insights, log on to www.business-standard.com. Do also follow us on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Telegram and LinkedIn.